I'm going to show how to transplant strawberries. The conventional thought about strawberries is that they don't grow here in Goa, but there are varieties that are now available that actually do quite well in hot tropical weather, as you can see my condition. So we have Nabila and Flaminia. These are two varieties. They work in pretty poor soil. They sort of tolerate humidity, and they are pretty prolific and early producers. So they will, you know, the flowering is expected in about 45 to 60 days. Now, the main thing to remember about strawberry is that even though it grows in cooler places, it requires full sun, which means a minimum of 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight. If they don't get direct sunlight, they just produce a lot of leaves and you will see no flowering. So make sure that it gets direct sunlight. Make sure that you give it less water, not too much water. Conditions in Goa are very humid. And don't give it a lot of fertilizer until the flowering happens. That's three things to remember. Once you see the first flowering, then you can give it a little bit of vermicompost, maybe a handful of vermicompost or a little bit of panchagavya. But too much of fertilizer at the beginning means that it'll just produce a lot of leaves and not a lot of flowers.